So next we are going to discuss about the answer the following questions. So question number one, you need to refer page number 207. So third paragraph, fifth line, answer is there. So for question number two, so answer is in page number 209. So for question number three, you need to refer page number 204, 7.52. So for question number four, you need to refer page number 215, 7.6. For question number five, you need to refer page number 210, 7.4, fourth line, first paragraph, fourth line. So, and page number 210, difference the between, you need to read. So, for question six, so what is asking in the question number six? Explain the rate determining step. So, no, not all that, suppose the A gives the product means, so not A gives the product in the single step. It takes in the multi steps it takes. So, which step is that is going on slowly? So, that only we call it as the rate determining step. So, you need to write this answer with examples. For question number 7, you need to refer page number 213. So below the graph, answer is there. So for question number 8, write the rate law for the following reactions. The reaction that is 3 by 2 order in X. So for X, order is 3 by 2. So Y order is 0. Then how to write the answer? So 3 by 2 X plus Y, use the product. So X is in the reactant side. So we are going to put minus sign here. So minus 3 by 2 dx by dt. So that k equal to concentration of x power 3 by 2. So and then next one, the rate, the reaction that is second order in NO and the first order in Br2. So 2NO plus Br2, use the product. So NO is in the reactant side. So we need to put minus here. So minus 1 by 2. So here the 2 is there. So but we need to write in the reciprocal form. So minus 1 by 2 D of NO by D2 equal to K of NO power 2 into Br2. So the question number 9, answer is in page number 224, 7.94. So you need to read the full paragraph for that question number 9. So for question number 10, the rate law for the reaction of A, B and C has been found to be rate equal to K into A power 2, B, L power 3 by 2. How would the rate of the reaction change when concentration of L is quadrupole means here we need to add 4 here. So concentration of both A and B are doubled means, so we need to double the A and B. So concentration of A is half means, so we need to add the half for A. See the first one. So rate, the first one they are given as for, we need to quadrupole the L value alone. So K, first we need to write the rate equation. Rate equal to K into A squared B L power 3 by 2. So K is equal to A squared B. So we need to add 4 because in the question itself they are giving, we need to quadrupole the L. So 4L power 3 by 2. So we need to bring that 4 to the front side. So 4 into 4 power is 3 by 2. So on the front we need to write 4 power 3 by 2 into K into A squared B. So what is remaining in that answer? We need to write everything like that. So K into A squared B into L 3 by 2. So here 4, 3 by 2 is there. So we need to multiply this 4 into 3 times and then square root that. Write the remaining things as it is. So 4 into 4. So we need to square this one means 1, 4 will come out. So remaining 1, 4 is in the square root. Right? So write the remaining as it is. So and then square root of 4 is equal to 2. So 4 into 2 is equal to 8 here. So 8k A squared B L into B squared. So the rate increased by 8 times. see the second one. So second one, what is given there? So A and B, both we need to double. So K A squared, 2A squared, B 2B, and then L 3 by 2. So 2 into 2, 4 here. So we need to bring that 4 out of this square bracket. So 4 into 2, this one. For B value, this 2. This 2 we need to bring out. So 4 into 2 into K of A squared, B into L of 3 by 2. So 4 into 2, 8. So 8K A squared, in the square bracket we need to write A squared B L 3 by 2. So this also increased by 8 times. See the third one. So what is given for third one? So concentration of A is half. So we need to add the half before the A. So half of A squared B L 3 by 2. So we need to take out that half out of the square bracket. So half whole squared, remaining as it is we need to write. So K into A squared B into L 3 by 2. So 1 by 2, the square, we need to square it means we are getting 1 by 4. So 1 by 4 K into A squared B into L 3 by 2. So 1 by 4 times it's reducing the rate. See the fourth one, what is given there? Concentration of A is reduced to 1 by 3 and concentration of L is quadrupled. So A, 1 by 3 we need to add before the A. So and then 4 we need to add before the L. So 1 into 1. 3 threes are 9. So 1 by 9 into, so these 4 also we need to separate from the square bracket. So 1 by 9 into 4 power 3 by 2. So remaining as it is we need to write. So K into A squared B L into 3 by 2. So before that itself we did this one. So square root of 444 equal to answer equal to 8. So 8 by 9 we are getting. So 8 by 9 K into A squared B into L 3 by 2. So answer is 8 by 9. So this time the rate is 8 by 9 times reduced.